inside Toyota Center, Houston, Texas. And it seems like every time the UFC comes here, something special happens. UFC 192, obviously an epic title fight between you and Alexander Gustafsson. UFC 166, one of the greatest fight cards of all time. Houston's got another one in store tonight.
Yes, tonight you have a chance to make your own history. We saw Melendez versus Sanchez. Me and Gustafsson put on a show there. Velasquez and Dos Santos put on a show there. Will you be remembered like we have at the Toyota Center? Big kick land.
Lands flush with that right hand. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, big knee to the body. That'll soften him up. He's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Whoa! Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Trying the flying knee there. Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. And he comes through with a big knee. Right hook coming, it's blocked. Head off the center line, slips the punch.
Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing thus far.
The speed, Edwards.
Oh! Now a knee. Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body.
It's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, good kicks. Visibly limping here. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Oh, that is a huge shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed upright.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talks to your toughness.
Oh, big left. Rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Oh, man, his leg kicks are outstanding, and you saw a great example of that just there.
And you see his...
Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He's throwing every part of himself into these big legs.
Strong 5 minutes down. Second round underway.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Oh, combination lands. You want to talk about putting strikes together. Beautiful execution.
And every one of them are landing. He's overwhelming him with different attacks.
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
What is perfect? I mean, I'm over-looking for me. guess I could only purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Watch a hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur's what you think, so you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happens, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, got ammo to advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. No game, but I vandalize what I do with your fantasy. Need to get busy with my dreams. I'm a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it. These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Oh, yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
And a beautiful double. Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, Johnson. He's got a pressure. Take that finish down now.
Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. Oh, straight right.
Yeah, he's hurt really bad.
He's got him hurt here. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you get him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time.